Whipping all this dope, I'm feeling chopper. We fuck all you bitches at the chopper. I can't trust you, okay, give you real address. I can't trust you, okay, give you real address. It don't mean that feel like Jerry Stagger. I might fall in love with my chopper. Whip a couple leaves now. Trap house got too hot and now I'm trapping out my fiend's house. Had to break the lease down. And I pay my little nigga just to watch out for police now. Cause it look like I'm falling in my kitchen. It look like I'm cooking with them zones in my kitchen. I water whipping, whipping fall in my kitchen. My nigga trade you back and forth for you niggas. Whipping all this double bitches. I can't trust you, okay, can you real address? I can't trust you, okay, can you real address? When my grandma kicked me out the house,
Jesus,
be back. Another video. That moment when you get kicked out the party.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy.
What?
To myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had.
All you really know that is just that you're thick.
The darkness has found cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
I don't know. So guys, I think
another world
I know, what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be about.
Then
I think Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to be about, well, I think the first half of Kingdom Hearts 3 is trying to get back Aqua, Ventus,
or
and Terra. So like, let's say Kingdom Hearts 3 just begins off with just getting Aqua immediately. Then the first third of the game is getting
out of my way!
You know, Terra. Then the second third is getting Ventus. And then the last part, you know, it's the last part is just fighting the evil boss. Oh, pretty cool. Goes to show the none of these hoes. I don't like that. I want cat ears. It's pretty cool. I'll keep that. I like that better.
Yeah.
should fight back. Shot, boy. Oh, you.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends?
I remember your lies. Shit! I don't remember him doing that.
You're done.
This nigga really charging up a fucking Rasengan. Okay, your boy. Oh, these niggas. I remember these.
Hey, you're gone. Hey, yep, hey, enough.
Yeah. Well, hello. really messes me with my interest in law. Well, my YouTube videos are long. Get a new intro, right? But like, there's no new intro I can get. Like, you get that. It's like this. It's like, if I get a new intro, then it's basically gonna be the same thing, with just different music. I want to sound like at least original. Oh nah, can I save before this place? Save point? Oh god no, story time.
Okay then.
Yeah. How do I attack you? Shot. I'd fucking drink to that. I still can't get over her shoes. Her shoes just like flop. Her shoes are just the definition of just flop. Let's see what we got now. After this, I'll just cut off the video. It looks kind of nice. Ooh. I think I like that. We're just gonna cut that shit off. We're gonna cut it off like the mixtape. Cut that shit off like right now. So, like, see you guys next time.
This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah, oh. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through to see. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still saw the sleuth in me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see. That question resting on our minds, like, would you run away with me? Yeah. Okay, how about it?